Howdy y'all, welcome back to Lives. I think it's time we play a little Better Than Wolves. Alright guys, calm down a little bit here. Let's not get all too crazy here. Come on, I only want to get the pigs. One more. Yep, aww. Get that corner. Come on. Yep. Come on. Gotcha. Alright. Rest of you are all fine, alright? Did I hit a cow? No, I didn't hit a cow. Calm down. Oh man, I got 10 pork chops out of that. That's awesome. Alright, we're gonna leave that in there to cook. Today, I am gonna go hunting for a village. So I need food. I think that's enough food for my plans here. We're gonna need a boat and some blocks to hide in. Really? I don't have any boats here? Let's get a couple boats, I guess. Just in case I crash one. But I thought it would be fun. It just turned daylight. So we should be okay with that. Let's take about half of these and make some slabs. As soon as I remember how to make slabs. But you can see I've got 5 mystery meat, 11 mushroom omelets, and 8 ham and eggs. I've got some tools. I'm going to leave behind my... Oh, there's my boats. I knew I had some boats somewhere. I'm gonna leave behind my diamond pick. And I guess if we gotta pick a direction here, I'm gonna go. Let's go this way. I've gone pretty far the opposite direction of this. We went in to my right to go get the animals. South is the direction of, well, nothing. I guess we could have gone south, too. I call it south anyways. I assume to my right is north, and to my left would be south. Oof, don't walk down a big hole. But I thought we could come out here and see if we can uncover a village. Because I would like to get some... That is really loud there, people. I would like to get some cow breeding going on. I'd also like it if my world would load here. Ooh. Guess can't put a spot in that, can we? Not too easily. Swamps aren't too terrible to pass through, but I do not want to go into the jungle. The jungle is horrible. what was I playing? I don't remember what I was playing. I was playing one of the 18 different versions of Minecraft that I play with. And I had a spider jump off a cliff. A cave spider. Or jungle spider. One of the two. Jumped off a cliff. It had to be a jungle spider. Cave spiders don't blind you. And as he fell past me, hit me, and blinded me, and then continued on his way to fall to his death. It was pretty crazy. And I guess we gotta go this way. A little bit past this jungle. I'm not gonna lie, I have the cheating map open. So I can see where I'm going here. I I just can't do this without a map. I don't have an in-game mini map, and I don't usually play with the map open, but there's no way I can figure out where I'm headed to without it. All right, let's see if we can sneak along the edge here. No spiders, please. No spiders. I made myself a new diamond sword. Going to the Nether is so ridiculous. So ridiculous. And, they blew up my shears. They blew up my diamond sword. They blew up my diamond pick. Oh, I've been here before. This must be one of the places that I reappeared at and had no idea where I was. Or no, you know what? I think I died one time and I just. Whoa, look at that cliff there. I just decided to keep going a direction until I died. And this might have been the direction I chose. I don't know. Sometimes when I die, oh, that guy took more than a hit or two. He took three. That's weird looking over there. Oh, I missed. What's up, cow? I can't hit you. There we go. Is I too close or something? Not sure. It's all kind of mountainous here. Gotta get around these mountains. I killed you. You're next. I really could use some leather, so you guys are gonna die. I can't kill the cows I got at home, but I'd kill this herd I found out here. Aw, you know you wanna die, cow. Aw, man. Go. Slow down, cow. Gotcha. Which leather do we get? 4 pieces, really? We only got 4 pieces? That's terrible. All right, well, I guess we'll head out this way then. Oof, don't fall in the holes. Gotta watch out for those holes. All right, let's see. We got a little desert here. Let's head along the plains. I'd rather go through the plains, I think, than the desert. I guess you can find villages in the desert too, but this river doesn't go very far. I have been here before. This is all visible on my map. Oh man, look at all the cows. All right. Well, I'm not gonna just hunt cows. I'm gonna hunt that one though. It got in my face. This cow over here might be a goner too. Ah, there's another jungle, really? You guys are ridiculous on giving me leather. You understand I need tons of it, right? Oh, and that fell in the water. Slow down, cow. That one gave me leather. No searching in the jungle, sorry. Somewhere out here, though. I really need to go back in the Nether, but the Nether. I need to get in there and get some blaze rods. Problem is, as you saw last time, my portal opens up on this big open area with, I mean, where it opens up, I guess it's like a little cave. But next to that cave, it's all just open giant lava pools. And I don't know about being in the lava pools. Man, they are tempting me with the cows, aren't they? Oh, dang it. I was hoping to hit the water. Well, we're gonna take a boat. Let's follow this river, see where this river goes. Oh, I didn't bring any bones, doggy. If I'd have brought some bones, maybe you could have joined me. Oh man, this river is going into the jungle. It's like the frickin' Amazon. They're gonna make movies about my last trek into the jungle. My search for the lost city of Z. If you don't know what that is, look it up. It's pretty famous. Oh, it's getting nighttime. This river kind of goes south on me here. People can follow my journals and then disappear. I guess I could just tell you. Oh, crap! Crap, 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 crap. I'm pretty sure that was a squid. Or something. I don't know. That scared me. You think that was a squid? Oh, good job. You didn't make a roof that you can hide under here. All right. I'll tell you the lost story of Z and or the story of the lost city of Z. The lost story? It's not a lost story. It's not a story either. It's history. and then I'll just pause the game until it gets daylight again. Yeah, there's this archaeologist guy who's supposed to be like one of the, if I remember the story correctly. I mean, I remember this correctly, but he's supposed to be like one of the influences for the creation of the character of Indiana Jones, and so he would go out and find these lost cities and stuff. And so he was pretty sure he had mapped out this ruins that are in the jungles of South America, and mapped out a way to them, and they led back into an area where Europeans had not been to. And just in case, I don't know what was making that noise. Actually, if I take this out, I should be able to put a half slab in there, and then nobody can get in. And so he took a trek into South America off of some tributaries of the Amazon and disappeared and never returned. And like, I cannot remember how many people have followed him, but there's been multiple attempts to retrace his steps and find out what happened to him. And some of those people have disappeared, trying to find this fabled lost city of Z. It's pretty creepy, I guess. But yeah, I'm just gonna pause it here, and we will be back when it gets daytime. All right, let's see if I can get out of here without this spider getting me. Oh, you're just a normal spider. Well, that wasn't as bad as I was expecting. Okay, but there's another spider here. Run! What kind of spider was it? I don't care. Get out of here. I think this river is just gonna continue down into the jungle. So we're gonna weasel our way out. Is that jaguar gonna jump on my head now? All right, so maybe it's not jaguar, maybe it's an ocelot. Come on. Down here. Oh, I bet that creeper wants to jump on my head, though. That boat would not steer. Well, I guess it doesn't matter anyways. I'd had to get out of the boat. When I got to this point, we are gonna climb up out of here and head north a little bit here. Oh crap. I don't have those on my hotbar. All right, well, I guess we can curve right around the edge here. This is kind of the way we came from. I've been all through this forest, actually. This biome, anyways. I don't know when, but according to my map, I have. All right, we got ourselves a little lake here. Or river, maybe. Man, I'm gonna have to stop and knock down some trees and make me a new boat here pretty quick. Hello? I'm pushing the button. I must have been on land. My boat must have been sitting on the edge of land. Don't crash, don't crash. I need you. I need you. Because I don't need this boat, but it does make my life a little easier. There's the end of the boat. All right. By foot it is until I decide to knock down a tree. That's the way it goes. Man, this is a huge mountain. Something weird on the map over here I wanted to look at. Actually, I think it might be this mountain. No, it's over here. I don't know what it is, but there's something really strange on the map. It must be this. This must be what I'm seeing right here. And this is new territory. I have never been over here before, which is pretty crazy. Who'd have thought I'd ever got to the point where I had enough food to go wandering? Yes, I needed a full block there in my face. That was precisely the. Oh, crap. I'm not going that way. At least deeper in the jungle. Let's head up over here. I'm terrible at finding things like temples and villages and stuff normally, so I don't know if this is going to be too easy here. I like the jungle tree on the edge of the biome there. It's a different color. Nope. You're not invited. Crap. Okay. He's not coming my way. Shovel. Got a little swampy biome out here, a little plains biome where I'm at here. Or maybe this is birch forest, I don't know. Little forested area, anyways. Let's get up on this hill, see what we can see. Kind of excited to be out here exploring. I don't get to do this very often except when I'm dead. This is my first loaded up trip here. Looks like we got a nice little section of plains biome to cross here. I like it because you can see far and gives me a better chance of seeing a village. We actually brought enough food, it looks like, to do this for a couple of episodes, so we might be exploring for at least a couple. I want to go through all my food except my mushroom omelets, because we've got 11 mushroom omelets, and I think we would use less food on our way back than we're going to use on the way out, because I'd do less exploring and more just beelining. Man, this is a huge plane. Got some forest over here. There's a village. Oh, we found a village. This is outside the spawn area. This might be something. They might have wheat. I see a villager. There's definitely a villager. Oh, I didn't bring my emeralds. They've got wheat. We've got wheat. We've got wheat. We've got wheat. I'm stealing your wheat. I don't know why I'm not just taking it all. I stole your wheat. What do you got to trade here? Birchwood for emeralds. I don't know what any of that means. Sounds like you have a zombie problem. What do you trade? Oh, six emeralds. Whoops. Oak wood. Raw pork chops. You guys aware there's zombies growling at you? Dirt? Really? You take dirt for emeralds? You're spectacular. I get dirt by the gallons. Hemp for emeralds. That's not too bad either, since I got my hemp farm. What was that noise? You hear that bang? Oh, you've got iron boots and diamonds and obsidian and an iron pickaxe. It's all mine now. It's all mine. You're just plumb out of luck. Let's put on those iron boots. Bam. That's right. I got iron boots. And I took them from your smithy. What are you gonna do about it? Nothing. That's right. Nothing. I cut you up with my diamond sword. Well, I guess it didn't take as much. Ooh, look at that iron down there. There isn't an easy way to get down there, though. Meh. It didn't take as much exploring as I thought it was going to. Now the trick is to get back home. So to do that, I am gonna need wood. And guess we can get some over here. I don't necessarily need to chop down their houses. I brought three axes with me, so we've got plenty of axes to chop this stuff. That's just awesome. We got wheat. Maybe not as useful as getting my hands on some blaze rods, but yeah. I thought there was supposed to be like some kind of thing with the villages, like I don't know. I wasn't expecting to get my hands on I would have liked to have got some potatoes. Potatoes are my favorite food in Minecraft. I don't even know if there are potatoes in this game. Honestly, with the wheat, we can get a wheat farm going. It's gonna be awesome. I'll probably build it inside, and then we can maybe automate it a little bit, or I can try to. I've never built an automated wheat farm before. Of course, now it's starting to get nighttime, so I'm gonna have to hide myself away anyways. Let's see, village. We want to head this way. Gonna do a bit of a run here. Well, as fast as you can run in stupid grass, anyways. Stupid tall grass. I'm trying to get out of here so I don't get the villagers all dead from zombie attacks because I'm nearby. That's really not that far from home, I guess. Should probably make up an easier way to get back and forth between those two. I guess I could have brought some obsidian and opened an obsidian dealie. An obsidian dealie. You know, a portal to the Nether, and then I could have made another hub between the two. Anything overground would take a lot of work. Maybe. Maybe we can do some quick caving while we're waiting for it to get daytime. All I gotta do is make sure not to get lost down in here. That looks like a recipe for getting lost. Or dead. I usually have terrible, terrible. Let's use this nice iron pickaxe I just got my hands on. Terrible time getting down in these places. Like this. The pig is really noisy. Where are you at, pig? Man. Please don't get me monsters. Please don't get me. Guess I'm not gonna need axes down under here. Okay, they can't get out that way. This way is just huge. Well, it's dark, anyways. Where's your iron? Iron is all I need. All right, this is an easier end to block off here. Not so shabby. All right, I guess that wasn't so bad to light up. Can't come from there. Block that one off. Ah, there we go. There's some nice iron across the way here. This looks like this just might be a easy path to light up here. Oh, there's that's not a pick. Iron. Nice, nice iron. I'm getting pretty low on iron, to be honest. I used my last two iron ingots to make this diamond sword. Which kind of leaves me. I'm gonna go in here. See what all the growling's about. Hey, buddy. You're dead. You're dead, and your XP followed me. Now, you were just in a little tiny cubbyhole. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and call it here, I think. I'm gonna continue playing just a little bit longer. I'm gonna probably head back out to the surface and wait for it to get daylight before I head out, and then get in a boat and head back home and probably put down my new wheat fields. Which is awesome! We can breed cows. We can breed cows and pigs and chickens. And dogs, if I ever manage to go get another dog, I guess. I should probably go get another dog. I also need to set up his kennel. So, you get up on this block. He's refusing to swim with the water. It's actually a pretty big lake. Just off of where I'm at, so I'm gonna be able to take a boat most of the way home, I think, which will make my life a lot easier. All right, let's get up out of here. I did not mark where I came down in here from. Here it is. All right, well, click like if you like. Subscribe to be sure and catch the next one. And I will talk to you later. Oh. Creepy. It's still pretty nighttime. I figure you want to see me build my house to stay safe here. Right. Bonus footage. I found a pyramid on my way home. I'm sure it's empty. This is pretty close to home. Not gonna lie. Where you at? Mean to let you bite me? Oh yeah, look, there's a ladder. Someone's already explored this. Whoa. Yeah, that's funny. It's an already explored temple. Yeah, this is not too far off. This isn't the desert that I'm attached to. This is a desert northwest of where the desert that I'm next to. But I thought you'd like to see that, so. All right, I'm going to continue my trek home.